Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Scribblenauts Unlimited. I'm Best in Slot, and this is the penultimate episode. Don't know why I had to say it like penultimate. This is the penultimate episode of Scribblenauts. Before we get started with our final little Charlotte collection, I'd like to say what is going to happen in the next video, because I need you guys to help for the next video. Basically, the plan for the next video is for the very last video of Scribblenauts. I figured, after such a long journey, you know, we've been through a lot together with Scribblenauts, guys. It's been nice. I figured I'd let you guys choose what you want to see spawned. So leave a comment saying like a combination of anything you want, literally anything at all you can think of that you want to put in the game, and I'm going to make a big list, and then next video we're going to sit here and we're going to go through the list and make all the weird things that people have recommended. So go start commenting anything you've ever wanted to see spawned in Scribblenauts, or a combination or a certain action or anything like that. Go for it, and that is what we're going to do in the final episode some point later this week. Until then, however, we do have a last little collection of shardlets to go. 3 more starites to go, and a grand total of 21 shardlets. They're not called shardlets, but we're going to call them shardlets. 21 to go. So, we need to convince a camel to expel its excess saliva, for some reason. Bug spray to exterminate some bees, seemingly, and a weapon that fires potatoes. So, first things first, let us spawn a camel, which I'm hoping isn't going to float. Okay, it is going to float. Maybe we'll pet it. Now, maybe chewing gum. I'm not really sure how you'd convince a camel. No, it just has a mustache. How would you convince a camel to... I don't even understand. How would you convince a camel? Oh, spit! Oh god, ew. Dismount. Bad camel. Okay, that's one down, and I've completely forgotten the others already. Clearly not getting good at this. Bug spray and potato gun. Bug spray, potato gun. Potato gun. I still love these as a kid. That's not a potato gun. That's amazing, but that's not what a potato gun is. A potato... Ooh, bye-bye, potato gun. And a bee. Potato gun? What we used to have them. Oh, that's adorable. It was like a little red gun, and you used to punch it into the potato, and it would get like a little bit of potato in the end of the gun. And spray. Bzzz. I'm sorry, Mr... Oh, no! That's actually heartbreaking. Oh well, you plug it into the potato, you wouldn't plug it in, you can't plug anything into the potato, well, you could try. And then you get a little bit of potato on the end of the gun and you could fire it. Okay, get in the tank and give the order to fire and throw an anti-tank grenade at the tank. Okay, so let's get a tank spawn, shall we? That's... Oh, tank. Oh! Right. And then... Attack! This is my floating tank. And, oh god, he's after me! Kill him! Be gone, demon! Spray him with the... Go away! Go away! Oh god, I'm sorry, Mr. Camel, I'm sorry! I don't want to kill the horse, I just want to kill that. Ah, what's going on? God damn it, Maxwell, put down! Put down the spray, okay? Put down the spray, get in the tank, and kill him! Any second now. Jubbly jubbly. Dismount. Sorry, I'm sorry, Mr. Camel. I think it's time we got rid of this thing. Let's get our anti-tank grenade. Awesome looking. And fire! Boop. Boop. Oh no. Well, I did it. Maybe didn't blow up the tank, but I did it. Next. It's not the best environment to be messing around with weaponry, got to be honest. Light the fuse on a string of small... Okay, so we need some... A firecracker? Probably a firecracker. A wooden stake to take out a vampire. And a cow prod. Firecracker, vampire, cow prod. Firecracker, vampire, cow prod. Firecracker, vampire, cow prod. Let's just put that there and light that. Boop. Lovely G. Vampire. This is for Twilight. Well, this is for the opposite of Twilight. This is for everything. This is for creation of Twilight. This is for the death of all real vampires. Die! Hooray! And we need a cow. Who says you can't have cows in space? We have a cow, floating cow, who just drops something. Slightly worried about that. And a cattle prod. It's like a big electric stick. Yep. Prod. What is that? Ash. I'm sorry, Mr. Cow, who is now a Thunder Cow, making him by far the coolest cow to ever existed. Apply a metallic adjective that usually signifies second place to a comb tool used with nails to make it more shiny and more valuable. A hammer. Okay, so we need a hammer. Hammer. Oh, that's not hammer. A large hammer. Yes, that is a large hammer right there. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, and we want to make it silver. That was a very strange one. I'm not really sure what a silver hammer is meant to signify, particularly. Oh well. Create a sniper in a building where the sniper. Okay. We need a crossbow, a sniper, and a cupid's bow. Okay, are we ready for this? So we need a skyscraper. And a sniper. Sniper. Mr. Sniper. What are you doing? Can I make a sniper's nest? I know that's a thing. Maybe it's not a thing. It is a thing. Just putting this out there. It's definitely a thing. Maybe this isn't going to work in space. I'm not really sure what to do here. Objections, weapon, bum 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 bum. Create a sniper in a building where the sniper can practice shooting. Like a gun, a shooting range. There we go. Put the skyscraper over there. Why? Ow! Screw you! Jesus! Why? What is that black stuff? This is not a good level for weaponry. What have I done? A crossbow and... Oh, for God's sake, I can't remember the other one. Crossbow and Cupid's bow. I've got it. Crossbow. Kill you. Kill the tank. Pow. And Cupid's bow. Yeah, Mr. Camel, you're going to fall in love with Einstein over there, okay? So, I'm going to stop shooting the camel. That's enough shooting the camel. The camel's now going to go have sex with Einstein and we're all happy, okay? Use holy water to destroy a creature and fire some nails from a nail gun. Okay. Ah! Maxwell, calm down! It's an angry, angry man. Boop! Okay, and we need holy water. Boop. And a... Nope. And a... demonic baby. Oh my god, that is awesome. Die! Oh. Apparently that's not what I was meant to do. Let's get the holy water again. Stick that there. Let's spawn an actual demon. Can I just... No, that's not going to work. Screw you, demon! Did I do it? Oh, I did it! Oh, lovely. Oh, lovely, lovely, lovely. Right. Knocking these out of the park. Knocking them out of the park. See what happens when you use a Necronomicon, which is a big manual dark spells, blah blah blah, invented by, I believe, H.P. Lovecraft. Was it Lovecraft? I think it was Lovecraft. And a lance, eh? Okay, so we need to use a lance to blind a cyclops. So let's spawn the cyclops first. Cyclops. Oh, he's adorable! Oh, he's the single cutest. I don't want to blind him. He doesn't deserve to be blinded. Oh no, he's got glasses on. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, you're so cute. Go up there and be immobile because I don't want to get rid of you, but I can't really have you flying around trying to kill me. You go over there. You ride the cow, okay? Okay, but the problem is the cow is not immobile, so you can't ride the cow. And we need a Necronomicon. Spelling, ladies and gentlemen. Absolute spelling. Hello. Ghostly anarchist. That's just ghost. Lovely jubbly. What more could you want, guys? What more could you want? Five to go! Five shardlets! It's a bad word. Pick up a fencing sword and use it against another fencer. Don't get that. Use objects to play around. Okay, right, we're gonna do the other two first. So we need a fencing sword. And a fencer. Bye bye, Necronomicon. Zoom in. He's got a print screen on the go. On God, sir! On God! No, no, to the bin with you. To the bin with you. And we need a can. And a... You just float there, that's fine. That's actually quite helpful. And a sniper rifle, because this is clearly a very long distance and definitely requires a sniper rifle. Pow-pow! God damn it. There we go! Rock, paper, scissors. Rock. Paper. Scissors. I did it, apparently. So, that's what matters, I guess. Quite surprised that worked. Usually one of the ones I was going to have to tap out. Two left. This is actually a little heartbreaking. Use the weapon of an archer to shoot an apple and use a crowbar to break open a type of wooden container that shipments are delivered in. A box? A crate? A crowbar for a crate and a apple for an archer. So you need a bow. And we need an apple. And we preferably need someone to have it on the head, but the rock will do. Rock, don't be scared. I will not hit you. See? I'm pro. Stop trying to kill the apple. What was the other thing? Oh, what the hell was it? Why can't I do this? What is wrong with my brain? I don't want to cheat. It's on the tip of my tongue. I can remember it. It's there. Nope. It's there. I can see it. I can see it in my mind. I just can't quite. Crate! Crowbar! I'm going to Half-Life on this. Boop. Crowbar, a crate. Ladies and gentlemen, the very last shardlet. Oh. Do. I can now play Maxwell's Parents. Is that it? No dramatic music? Some dramatic music would have been really nice. 106 star rights, that is every single star right in the game. Let's go ahead and maybe change character. I'm kind of curious. Not bad. Avatar. Yes. Some music would have been nice. Where's Maxwell's Parents? We've unlocked so many cool characters. Ah, memories. Oh, he's a dap. I don't like her. She looks terrifying. He's amazing, though. Look at that. That is a mustache of kings, ladies and gentlemen. A mustache of kings. There we have it. That is officially the end of Scribblenauts Unlimited in terms of... One second, I'm trying to take a good screenshot. There we go, that'll do. End of Scribblenauts Unlimited in terms of star rights and stuff. That is it. That is it. We finished the game. Completed. Less than a nice zoom out. Wow, right. Well then. Yeah, next video. Guys, leave your comments. What do you want to see spawned in the magical world of Scribblenauts? As you can see, you can spawn whatever the hell you want, pretty much. So please do leave your comments. Tell me what you want to see spawned. And that is what the next video is going to be. The very last episode of Scribblenauts. It's been a hell of a ride. Thank you very much for joining me and for the entirety of the series. We'll do this again properly. Much love. See you guys in the next video. Cheers. Bye-bye.